serious multitasking you're doing, Nathan.
I know, it's crazy. Who do you think you'll be facing in the finals?
Cryptic War Heroes.
Cryptic War Heroes right over there. Well, they have to get through group punch first. Formidable team.
No, they get through two more moments.
Well, Kisha went and group punch. So they have 2 weeks to go.
Cryptic War Heroes is going to have quite the ride, but I think they're going to win.
Five Guys on a Train is a team that displays excellent teamwork.